Someone told me this the other day, and I thought it'd be good to share, especially if you like to sleep in. The sentence is 我喜欢睡懒觉. I like to sleep in. 睡懒觉 is like if you took 睡觉 to sleep and put the word lazy, 懒, in between. So 睡懒觉 means to sleep in, or literally to have a lazy sleep. Another example could be 他又睡懒觉了. He slept in again. 他又睡懒觉了. And here's a practice question. 你经常睡懒觉吗? Let me know the answer in the comments.